was 1746. The place, the Ramossi Moor, the site of the Battle of Culloden, where in little more than an hour, the Jacobite forces were massacred. In the aftermath of the battle, 400 or so remaining soldiers were rounded up and taken prisoner, and from there transported south to Carlisle Castle. Once there, the soldiers were lined up. One in every 10 were chosen to be executed, and the rest sent home to tell the tale. Legend has it there are two brothers side by side in Carlisle Castle. One is to be executed and the other sent home. And one turns to his brother and says, "Don't worry, we'll meet again. You tack the high road and I'll tack the low road. And I'll be in Scotland afore you."
The low road, I'll be in Scotland afore.